that I see you flesh to flesh and blood to blood, I know I cannot raise my hand against you. But know this, you are my greatest disappointment. Does your master hear me? Atlas! You can kill me, but you will never have my city! My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy! Come now, my child.
What? Riot's at the core to self-destruct. This is different than what you did. You got a mind to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chunk before the whole joint blows!
Overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm? A family? An airplane, a crash, and then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked? Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase. Spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill, or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit, would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill! A man chooses!
Genetic key. Now would you kindly put it in that goddamn machine?
back, child. Welcome to the city where you were born. You are angry at Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him. You have saved many of my little ones. I owe you a debt. While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings. We made your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury Suites.
Come with me! Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge. And we can keep my little ones out of your filthy hands.
I'm wrong!
Friends. catch up with you soon. Kid. I hope they make it quick.
Adam improved every aspect of man except his character. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret lies. I sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
My daddy's smarter than Einstein. Stronger than Hercules. And like a fire, what a snap of his finger. Are you as good as my daddy, mister? Now you don't visit the gatherer's garden, you aren't. Smart daddies get sliced at the garden.
Ha ha ha! Said I better not tell anybody about the antidote, not even Tenenbaum. And Su Chong is inclined to listen.
knew there was something to that. Always secret when with Su-chung, always secret. He must have his lot 192 in his lab near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat on the second floor, but those apes would have taken it back to Fontaine's penthouse upstairs. I never knew what lot 192 was for, but if Su-chung was doing something in secret, on this I keep my eye.
Thank you.
My home, torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was also beautiful.
Goose's roost the moment she decided to grow conscience.
Save one life, it's to save the world entire. I made a place for the children here, but it is you who are their savior. Will you stop here, or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last?
Thank you.
sound is taking hold. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects. Chung's lab is up to speed. And there, no doubt, there will be more of this lot 192.
Yeah.